everyone, welcome or welcome back to another video. So for today's video, we are going to talk about these two products that I finally done using. I already showed them in another video, so I put the link down below or here up in the card. But by the way, before jumping to the video, if you're not subscribed to my channel, you better subscribe. A couple of months ago, I talked in one video what happens to my skin condition when I move here in Thailand, and they become my must-have in my skincare routine. Let's talk about this one. So it took me 2 months to finish this tube, and also my boyfriend using this one quite often. I love the fact that it's really gentle into my skin and didn't dry my face after I wash. It has 3 essential ceramides, amino acids and hyaluronic acids. If you don't know about the ceramides are lipids that are a type of fat molecule that are found naturally in our skin. Ceramides keep the skin barrier intact. It's like more a glue that create a protective shield that keeps any dirt, pollution level, sun damage that can compromise your skin barrier. And sadly, the more we get older, the more percentage of ceramides decrease in our skin, like a collagen. So it's better to use products that contain ceramides earlier to reinforce the skin barrier. I use these products every morning and every evening. I just apply a little bit a month on my hands and massage a little bit my finger to create the foam and the lather, and I just massage into my skin. Sometimes when I have time, I really do massage very well the whole face to stimulate my blood circulation. And especially when I use these products, I didn't feel any burning feeling, itchiness. I didn't feel my skin tight and dry. Even it's a gentle cleanser, it's really clean really well my skin, my type of makeup that I put on a daily basis. I use this one after I use the micellar water. Like I said, there's no scent, no fragrance on it, and also no itchiness. And this is the first time, guys, because usually it's not happened with my sensitive skin. This is my first time that when I use a new product, my skin is not complaining. And especially it didn't show me any negative things about these products. The first sign that I'm getting a dry skin, it was when we was in quarantine, and probably because of the fact the air conditioning things. Now I'm still having a dry skin, dry area on my face, but more a combination skin type. But I will stick to this one. Since products for oily skin, it makes me to having a really dry skin. And now let's talk about this one, the CERAVE Moisturizing Cream for dry to very dry skin. Moisturizes and helps restore the protective skin barrier of the face and body with 3 essential ceramides and hyaluronic acids, and it's fragrance free. It's a very restoring moisturizing cream that it's not greasy into the face. Well, this is my second tube. I already finished the first one that I show on that video. This is my second one, and I almost finished also this one. I know there is a big pot also, but I prefer this one because I can bring these products with me wherever I go. Also use this one to my body when I feel my body to be really dry. And also use to my hands, especially when I'm in a hurry and I didn't properly using the gloves to wash the dishes, wash the clothes, cleaning all the entire house. Every time I feel my hands tight and I just apply these products, and I instantly feel my hands restoring. I mean, I feel really my hands hydrating again and to be soft. I don't know how to explain the things, but it's really really fast, guys. This is a fast absorbing product. I'm using this one on a daily skincare, and I am enjoying to using this one on my night skincare. When I apply this moisturizing cream in the night, the day after when I woke up, I feel my face so plump and not even oily. I also heard that this one, it's good for people who have eczema skin, but I didn't really research well about that matter. I use this one on my daughter's face every time she has a dry cheeks, and within the day, the skin is better. So what can I say about these products? Well, I'm so happy that I discovered these two products because they work really well in my skin and combine really well with other products like toner, serum, essence, eye cream. I heard about the CERAVE a couple of years ago with my boyfriend cousins that she used CERAVE products and also her daughter using CERAVE products, but I was skeptical to use certain products that are recommended by a dermatologist because I have a bad experience with dermatologists. Every time I went to dermatologists, they always recommended products that doesn't really work on my face, on my skin, and I ended to not needing to use that certain products. Maybe guys, in another video I will do like a story time or explain my bad experience with dermatologists. This is the majority reason why I define my skin as a sensitive skin, because until now I don't really know what my skin disease is. Like, I have a dry patches or eczema, or I have atopic dermatitis. I went to several dermatologists. Maybe I didn't find the one that is good for me. So yeah guys, I will tell you maybe in another video, and leave a comment here down below if you want to know my stories, so maybe I can share the problem with you and maybe you have the same problem and figure it out what to do together. Anyway, I think that's it for this video that we're talking about ceramides and these two CERAVE products. I hope that you understand more about the products, more about ceramides, and more about your skin type. Really means a lot for me guys if you like this video here down, just like thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot for me to grow on this YouTube community. I leave two videos here as usual guys, so you better check, and in the meantime, thank you so much for watching and see you on the next. Bye.